You think you know me?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring. From West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing 251 pounds. John Cena!
I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring from St. Louis, Missouri. Weight 245 pounds. Randy Orton!
Oh, what a matchup this is gonna be. The rivalry between Randy Orton and John Cena actually began when they were training for their WWE careers. Now, as two of the WWE's biggest superstars, they're looking to simply destroy one another. John Cena with the offense. This could do it.
Two, kick out at two. That was a near fall there.
Here is John Cena wreaking havoc.
And John Cena finds himself in a fight. A bigger fight than he may have even expected.
Well, I don't know about that. Cena's no fool. He knew this one wasn't going to be easy. And he got it! RKO!
He may get the three count right here. What a decisive.
Cena comes to the ring for a singles bout and has all the elements and excitement of a main event.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, jeez!
And he lands in a heap.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE.
Now the toll of this physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
He's going for the pin. This could do.
Oh, man. That is as close to a pinfall as I've ever seen.
Nice reversal. A great reversal by Cena.
Oh, my. What? We got a cover.
Two.
Two. That should do it right there.
Two.
Decisive victory for Randy Orton. Incredible.
Here is your winner, Randy Orton.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life. One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
There is nothing like WrestleMania. Good night, everybody.